All right. Let's get started.
First, there was the vampire facelift, where doctors took patients' blood and isolated platelet-rich plasma from it. Then they injected it into the skin for a more youthful look.
Looks good.
Orthopedic surgeons also use this technique to get athletes back on the field. The plasma helps them heal faster after an injury. Now, doctors are using platelet-rich plasma to deal with sexual dysfunction and calling it the O shot.
It contains many growth factors and healing factors that actually will stimulate stem cells. So, regardless of where we put it, it will stimulate regeneration of tissue.
Dr. Lisbeth Roy says 43% of women report sexual problems, including painful sex, arousal issues, vaginal dryness, and decrease in desire. After going into menopause at the age of 38, Heidi thought she just had to live with these symptoms.
Well, I was really intrigued when she mentioned the O shot. Dr. Roy thought I would be a good candidate. And of course, I was like, oh, needles down there, maybe not such a good idea. But she assured me that it would be quick and painless.
Doctors first apply a numbing cream and then use a very fine gauge needle to reduce pain.
And we're just injecting about an inch into the vaginal canal. There's a small area of soft tissue that we're trying to enhance. So you feel a slight fullness, certainly not uncomfortable. And then we're placing it right under the clitoris. And you think that's going to be painful, but with the topical anesthetic, it isn't.
Some women feel a sexual boost in as little as a week. Heidi noticed a shift after two or three.
I feel a lot more confident. I feel sexy. I really like being a fully participating sexual being again.
The O shot costs about $1,500 and insurance does not cover it. Dr. Roy says it works for guys too. For more information, go to drstudio.com. I'm Dr. Manny, Fox News.